big, could be big, could be small. So that's why I love with the glam down there, that it gives you the three different settings, because your light in your bedroom, whatever size it might be, could be big, could be small, you need it to work for you, what you need. So this is the Lila, and it's a beautiful little product, and it's €120. So an excellent gift. I'd be delighted to get for you.
And happy Valentine's Day. Thanks to you. Later in the week for yourself and your husband. And thanks for joining us today, Michelle. And if you at home are looking for more information on the products,
beautiful little product, and it's €120. So an excellent gift. I'd be delighted to get for you.
And happy Valentine's Day.
Thanks to you.
Later in the week for yourself and your husband. And thanks for joining us today, Michelle. And if you at home are looking for more information on the products discussed on today's show, or if you'd like to be in with a chance to win this hamper worth €350, head over to our Facebook page. Now, over to you, Dahi.
Thank you, Noah. So to come, a romance will be in the air with Mr. Bian O'Nula, and he's going to be showing us how to make some homemade foodie love potions. We'll see you after the break.
And of course, good lighting is the key to everything.
Oh my God, the key to everything. Like, we wouldn't be on Instagram famous if we didn't have good lighting.
Well, apparently Oprah Winfrey travels with her own lighting director.
Oh, well. Wow.
Yeah, so what is the unique selling point of this?
I think we will send Oprah in a grand old mirror. The beautiful, or you can go then with a kind of a studio light, which is a bit more white, but great details, everything. So I think my favourite is the yellow.